All right, guys, welcome back. Welcome back. How y'all doing? I'm hoping this actually, yep, that should be good. All right, we're gonna get this party started. Okay, guys. All right. Where was I at? Oh yeah. Lost cat.
Lost cat, eh? Okay, now you're talking my language. You know this game.
Okay, I guess we're doing this now.
Numbered and still came out on top.
Where's all my swans of crawlers?
One summer.
Roxxon and the underground are at it again. Fire.
People will get hurt if I don't stop that shootout. You guys gotta take this fight off the streets. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it.
Love you.
Side shootout stop. City protected.
Did you see that? Freaking thing just...
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this attack had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century the 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about? From disaster to...
Evil backup or speed dial?
Hi.
this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall here. Man, time flies. Night concert tickets. The underground's hiding something here. So. Time capsule's under that holiday train thing. Move it out the way. Man. Guys, isn't New York traffic bad enough?
Be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the underground, and I need your help. If you have any information,
he gave copies of.
Shut up!
next time. Or, you know, just don't do crimes. Better leave before the BDNY gets here.
Oh my god!
Finn upgraded her swim goggles with sonar and a head. Some bombs.
I wonder what people think when they see me doing these challenges. Oh, there's Spider-Man, stealthing hard ass. That's totally normal, not weird in any way.
Try luring guards away, then sneaking in to defuse the bombs.
Need to get them away from the bomb.
Executing search protocols.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Yes, indeed, a nerd. What's up, Shelby? How's the belly? Why you gotta be such a hater, homie?
Watch out for spiders, man.
Big as yours. This belt, come on now. Such a hater.
You're done.
I love you too, Shelby. I love you too. Thank you for joining. Shit.
Running. Search behavior. It's safe. Good work. Still more out there, though.
I know these bombs are fake, but this is surprisingly stressful. I can do it.
That took way too long for this.
You sure put the zing in amazing, Miles.
I saw that you were streaming earlier today.
There's nothing to do, but
I didn't get a chance to see the whole thing. I was working.
Super secret bonus ultimate challenge. Head to ESU if you dare. Wow, wow! Evil laughs are so much harder to pull off than they seem.
Oh, man, he's right. Do bad guys take classes in this stuff? Finn loved these scratch art pads. Said it reminded.
That car is swerving like crazy. They'll hit something. Or even worse, someone. I gotta stop them.
Dang it!
King.
Had a freaking hit me.
Man!
I hope the audio is pretty good. I can't really hear it. Oh, how did I miss that?
Used to be a dump. But I'm glad they cleaned it up a little. After seeing it in the...
Thank you.
used to spend all summer skating here. Should come back more often after we won that.
That takes care of all those.
Aw, cat's lost. Well, they came to the right place for help. Hey, man. I don't think I ever told you about the time capsules me and Finn hid around the city. Anyway, I just found them all. It really threw me for a loop.
Oh. Were they foreshadowing your present situation?
No. It just reminded me how simple we thought the world was.
Ah.
I was jealous of how planned out she had her life. First, she saw a global warming. Then, world hunger. Next was curing cancer. And before she retired, she was paying the payment.
The plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Yeah. I guess things are different now for both of us.
I'll crush you!
Hey, you having cat troubles?
Yeah, Vector, my cat, ran out while I was grabbing the mail. Here, he loves this bag. If you find him, he'll crawl right in.
Are cats in backpacks like a thing? Do you have anything with Vector's scent?
Right here. His favorite toy.
The fucking backpack?
Cute. Quick scan. And I got a trail. Hold tight. Vector's coming home.
Damn.
Up onto those school buses. Little guys nibble. Is that a... Yep. Dead rat. Good for Vector, sad for rat. On the right trail, though. Went under the bus. Into the sewers. I'll follow from street level, thank you. Bet it's warmer in the sewers. Probably also pungent. Didn't come out here. Please don't make me go sewer splunking, Vector. Trail picks up. He climbed out here. Saved from a sewer search. Never would have gotten that smell out of my suit. Vector's Vector goes up that fire escape. Nice hops, cat. Vector's collar. Still warm. Close. Cats do not abide by the laws of nature. We're under that HVAC stuff. Time to crawl. Vector! What up, bud? Coming! Found you!
Stupid cat.
Oh, boy. You got that real New York smell now, Vector. Wow.
Thank you. Ooh, ooh, wow. Wow. That's the smell. Oh, Vector, you've earned a full body scrub, pal. Let's get inside.
All right, what's next?
App says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look before someone grabs it.
Thank you.
this?
Let's see.
Proud to have a spotty like you. Thanks for having our backs, your friendly neighborhood allies. Oh, isn't that nice? Hi, Ronnie. Get over here.
I think that's as much excitement as I need for today.
This is a fun one.
ESU, hallowed halls. My alma mater. Have I ever told you what happened when I started school here? Step up to the prompt and live the story for yourself.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
On the very first day of class.
Wah! I'll bash you into bird seed, Spider-Man!
Oh, Reed had fun with this.
Vulture's old research partner, Greg Bestman, taught at ESU. Vulture tried to take Bestman out. I tried to stop him. I'll tell you what, Miles. This fight is hard.
Man, this fight is serious.
Always meddling, Spider-Man. Why won't you let me commit my senseless, overly dramatic crimes in peace?
Feel like Pete's working out some stuff with this Vulture imitation.
Refuse to admit it, to be or like not. That's a question.
Spider-Man
fight, but he was weakening. Then, just as I thought I might actually win, Vulture's eviler twin brother showed up to help. Exhausted, he was barely winded, and felt like two vultures. How does it feel to be a metaphor for youthful inexperience, Vulture number two? Great Vulture number one. I love being used to illustrate the importance of pacing yourself during a battle.
Now to continue this storyline.
Nothing in here has been touched for at least 6 months. Must be more hiding somewhere. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Three generations of Masons have owned this shop. Rick almost sold it when their parents died. Think it was Finn who convinced them not to. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling, but the photo is of Finn.
Ella is a decent match for you, but that hair, maybe wear a hat?
The team that created New Form all got sick. Wait, Rick was project lead? There's something behind here.
Now we're getting some.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready. Ugh, damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. Tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
No, I got hit. Are you kidding me? He's a cake.
Thank you.
call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her. Hey, Genki. I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover?
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Feast shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah, yeah. I need to figure out what happened with the wa- Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
Here.
What's I got you.
Thanks, man.
Blankets.
Trying to
or
keep
maybe
this stuff dry.
Heavy food.
I was so worried we'd get robbed.
If you set it down in the snow, it'll get even heavier.
I even bought
Soak
a knife.
It all up like a sponge.
Why?
Don't even want to
Did
know
you think that?
Caught
some guys casing the place.
Typhoid of the
chased
influenza
them off, but they just
the
came
eyes.
Back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
When I came to Feast.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay. Suspicious. Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit.
I was at the other shelter for a while.
I should change. Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by... ugh. Trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in 4th grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
The guys I fought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist, but why mess with Feast?
Let's find out. Tell me who's paying you!
That's my spare!
turn on the pump.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Maller's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene and... can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping hold that thought. Behind... trash. Ooh. No! Cold! Blech. One valve down, two to go. I'm back. We were talking about when to break reading?
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude. Hey, guys! Wanna tell me who your boss is? No? Okay, fine.
This don't concern me, Spider-Man!
This here's a private business venture! Just walk away! You don't want to cross the guy we answer to!
This is why we don't mess with shelters! Now for the pressure valve. That's two. One more, and I can turn the water back on. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old. Oh, crap. I gotta web it. Should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Genki, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult coming up.
Return of the Goon Squad.
Come on.
Need to get rid of these guys. Gotta watch out for spiders, man. Tell me who you guys work for!
No way in hell! Take this kid out!
At least tell me where he is, so I can face him myself! Man, I just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Oh, whoa. Right side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now I gotta turn on the water. water coming on. Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got to Feast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Glory's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, the land it's on? Prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team!
The new one?
Hey there.
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Oh, yeah, listen. I was fixing the water system, and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria. It's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help. Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye. Feast North is reopened. Thanks to us. Dream team.
Always. I'm gonna chase down this lead about the boss communicating from the raft. If we can cut him off, we're gold.
Sounds good. I'll keep checking the app. Thanks, bro. I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making them...
Spider-Man, hey. I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh. That's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door, decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's the same guys who went after Teo's Bodega and Feast North.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
That's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I have to try and find her. The cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues. Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her. Parking garage receipt.
Chinatown.
Chinatown. Okay. Where in Chinatown?
I need to keep moving.
Dude's in the way.
Been working a lot of overtime.
Always short staffed around the holidays. Someone's got to volunteer.
You're the only one.
You can say it. Without a family.
I'm sorry.
could find Dava's complete auto repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Radio from Chinatown. Woman matching our Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move!
Hey, Spider-Man. Any leads on our inventory?
Yeah! The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Trunk open. Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to... But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
They... Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR. Near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Yankee! Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that. I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supply back. Call you soon. Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land?
Apartments, maybe. Office space.
Gonna run drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
You hear the boss wants to shut down Feast?
Not anymore. New Spider-Man got it reopened. Dumb kid. People who cross our guy tend to want him dead.
These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right.
Drugs.
Not what I need.
What are you planning to do with that stuff? Barber shears? Napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down. Gotta be quicker than that.
Knock out! Get up, these damn boys! Yeah!
guys working for Mystery Boss? Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. That's the right box. Just gotta open it. Blocked by other crates. Could use that crane. Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
There's Spider-Man! Get him!
For real? More of you?
No. Stop moving!
You're dead, boss!
Your boss gave you rocket launchers? This guy's serious.
Give me your gun!
Got you now!
I'm not letting you guys run a bunch of nice people out of business!
Don't let him get those supplies!
You ain't no Spider-Man!
Why you gotta shut down a barbershop? We need them!
I'll set kill him!
I'll crush you!
I am so ready for you guys to be out of Harlem!
He's airborne!
Stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Hey, I'm talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome. Where can I find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade, but I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you've met her. Before the rally, remember? Street artist, uses sign language.
Oh, yeah. She's cool. I'll look out for your post.
Cool. Talk later.
Sorry. I'm back. So I found out why Finn's doing all this. Her brother died, and it looks like New Form was making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Okay, I'm back. Rick was leading the team on New Form development, and he and his co-workers all got sick from it.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole New Form project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.
Wild.
That Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Okay. Now to get into the building. charge things up. Wonder if I could power things down too. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right. But we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
I like getting caught.
See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines. Then that's where I'm headed.
Damn it. I said quiet.
Sorry, got caught up in the moment.
Be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of Nuform survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Damn it, boy.
Got him in my sight.
Golly. Damn it.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor, each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of there. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping Nuform from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You see me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Rick! Don't look!
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel real bad right now. It's like it's tearing me. I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders to capture you.
Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Neutralize the target! Neutralizing Spider-Man! He felt that one!
I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
Get him back down here!
Taking aim!
Taking you down, Spider-Man! Not hurt him! Got you now!
You're doing good, okay? You got your clothes ready?
Let's go, before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
I decided to get my hunter to
You take the left. I'll take the right. This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Well, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about Africa getting out of here. We're close on Africa short list now.
You ain't
trying to get that hunter attack.
I'll take the right. This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Freaker's short list now.
You guys take your turn?
To lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he'd have my back. He would. He's my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn? No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah. Convicts from the prison convoy are holding up a store. Hey, I thought I got all those guys.
We're not going back to the raft, Spider-Man!
It's time to rejoin your friends in the island prison, my guys.
Need some help! Got your back!
Yeah.
aren't any more convicts loose.
Spider-Man, how do you stay warm?
I guess there are some good things about this city.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy! I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider?
No.
Right. No. Of course not. Just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah. But, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Fucking Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want...
Whoa! Faster than him! Look!
That'll show him. This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon's security through the signals your suit is picking up. I'm in. Roxxon Security, you're mine. I opened that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around the game.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole new form thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
To hide here.
Good thing I
bad camo.
Sweeping the area.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
I don't know why Morales is so against us. Shut down this lab, whatever it takes. Another
win for Spider-Man. Comms check, RX-22. No response. Nearest unit, check his last known. 10-4, moving to last known position. Searching for Spider-Man! He's gone. I think Spider-Man's here. Need eyes on his position. Copy. Checking his position.
Code Blue, secure Spider-Man immediately.
You're done.
Comms check, RX-22. No response. Nearest unit, check his last known. Copy. Checking his position.
Someone get eyes on it!
Here, take five.
Searching for Spider-Man!
Everybody, time to drain the reactor.
never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably...
Could see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a room going around.
Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the Underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's the place on Edison.
Bet I could take him out quiet.
Jared, you there?
Got it. I'm opening the door.
Spider-Man! Hey, back up!
time to drain the reactor.